Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Get in there!
Now's your chance!
On it! We got this! Okay. That's not doing much. Uh-oh. Oh, this.
out of the way.
Oh, come on! Got you on your toes now. Heads up! Bullseye!
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aw, worried you might get a little scratch. Yep. Okay. This'll do it. All right. This is getting ridiculous.
Come on, it's character. Say good exactly.
Next one's gonna hurt.
I hope that's all it does.
And we're back.
That seems to have had the desired effect.
Good, because it tasted like crap. Might as well pocket this.
This seems like a good place to take a rest, don't you think?
Well, look who's starting to understand where humans can and can't sleep.
Rather a niche skill, I'd imagine. But thank you.
All right. Let's do this.
can feel the power coming off that thing from here. I only hope you can put it to good use.
Sounds easier than putting you... to good use. All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, mood killer.
I sometimes wonder what you think I'm here for, you know.
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you makes such a good shield.
Go ahead and let off some steam. I've got you covered.
Something?
Don't worry, this will be quick.
I do hope so.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. Gotta hit harder.
Next time, you'll see. Slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover. That was close.
Yes, close to me.
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it.
Wasting time. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around. All right, let's take this photo. Nice.
Passable.
Look, water.
do something?
Ooh, yeah.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title.
Consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
Craig, what's the matter?
Can't fucking see straight.
It won't help. This looks like a big one.
Come on. I think I might be getting a taste for this stuff.
There are worse habits, I suppose.
Like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Step back and try to relax.
Why not leave me alone? Okay.
Oh!
that was straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say. What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Let's do this.
Suit yourself.
All right, let's just go for it.
Best not to overthink these things, though. Might help to fall back a little.
Agreed. Okay. Okay.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Well, do something.
Whoa, that was a lot.
Well, it seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring. Shit, fuck, shit!
Throwing a hissy fit won't help.
Yep.
Come on.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aw, worried you might get a little scratch.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone? I don't mind. It keeps me on my toes. Nope, not working. Okay. Guess that's it.
I suppose it is.
the mob mentality. Space.
That's not doing much.
Scraped through, I'd say.
I didn't ask for your opinion.
Up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Who are you trying to hit exactly?
That fucker right there. Okay.
Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.